Gettelaar, today you played with Metz against Lyon in the big stadium. Difficult game, I think.
Yes, of course. You can see the score line. Very difficult.
Yeah. Last season you played in?
I played in Anne-Vont against GAG, ERG.
And how was it there?
It was interesting. My first season in France, everything was new. The league, the players, the language.
You speak already a bit of French, or?
Yes, a little bit. Un peu. Oui, je comprends et je peux parler aussi.
Okay, that's good. You come from Estonia. That's a big step, I think, to come to France.
Yes, for Estonian player to come to France, it's something little girls dream about. Yeah. Yes.
You play also in the World Cup qualifiers in the group of Czech Republic, Spain, Italy, I think.
Yes.
How is it going there?
Not so good. We have last two games next week with Italy and Romania, and then the group is finished. And Italy and Spain are the best teams in the group, so us not so good.
Is there a lot of talent in Estonian women's soccer?
Yes, we have talented players, but I think the society and the environment doesn't support them to go out and try. Maybe I know very many players who can play in this league or in Germany or England.
So they should come a bit more to the other countries?
Yes, they should try. It's a great experience. You can meet new people. It's a lifetime memory and experience.
Okay. Thank you and good luck in France.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.